If you're going to write your destiny, you can do a bad first job. You're going to get smarter as you move forward. That's the thing, is that so something beckons to you. That's what happens here. Maybe the star that Geppetto wished on was the wrong damn star, but at least it was a star, right? At least it was in the sky. At least it moved him forward.